I play Parker in Tady Brothers Productions of Sherlock Holmes, A Scandal in Bohemia. Parker represents the seedy underbelly of 1890s London. And he's also Sherlock Holmes' first indirect encounter with Professor Moriarty and his gang. And while this may be the first time you see Parker, it definitely will not be the last. And make sure on February 28th you watch A Scandal in Bohemia by Tady Brothers Productions.